can say anything to your canvas and you can throw all the colors and you can express it all out there.
غصہ ہوتے ہیں نا, ایک دکھ ہوتے ہیں نا, وہ آرٹس پہ کتنے میں باہر نکال دیتی ہوں.
I love that she pushes us because she sees that, okay, this person is not giving 100%. Give 100%.
I hear people from negative to positive. And from depression, she happened with open mindedness. And how we transform from A, B, C, D, E, F. Whereas people could think with conscious or unconscious in performing art.
کوئٹہ میں بلاسٹ ہوا تھا, تو اس بلاسٹ میں میں نے 3 بندے کھوئے تھے. تو اس سے جو ہے نا بندہ بہت ڈپریسڈ ہوتا ہے, کیونکہ جو جن جوان گھر سے گئے ہو تو وہ جو ہے چھوٹی معمولی بات نہیں ہے. جب مجھے ڈپریس ہوتے میں ان کو یاد کر دیتی ہوں, اپنے کزنس, بھائی اور بھتیجے بھانجے کو, تو مجھے جو ہے نا ایک فیلنگ یہ ہوتی ہے کہ مطلب کہ امیج نہیں ہوتا کہ مطلب بندے پر کیا گزر رہے ہوتے ہیں, لیکن وہ چیز جو ہے نا میں اپنی آرٹ پہ اپنے آرٹ پہ نکال دیتی ہوں.
After my second daughter, I had postpartum depression that went undiagnosed for a very long time, which became clinical depression. And now every opportunity I have, and when I saw, of course, Amina's classes, I said, there's no way I'm missing this. As you can see, I took out all my stress in this. I redid this again with a lot of guidance and trying to find some shapes and make it meaningful and not just stress release.
I had many problems back at home as well. I had many personal issues and I thought that this class would help me. And all the colors I've used in my painting and the ambiance here, the still life, everything has helped me, you know, heal in some way.
Them fly. I have seen them transform, I have seen them happy at home in marriages, or become more independent with their mother and their child, and they're only 24 years old. So it's an incredible journey and I'm so proud of them.